We're surrounded. A ring of spears pointing inward from the edges of our system. The Black Fleet could have destroyed us, and yet they have waited. Why? Sarathun knows more than she lets on. It is the only reason she still lives, and she is keenly aware of that fact. It is why Zeebo Arath pursues her so relentlessly. For Zeebo Arath answers to the same entity as the Black Fleet. We must uncover whatever secrets she knows with the time that we have. I must reiterate, she will try to betray us. It is all that a wretched, self-serving creature like Sarathun knows how to do. She needs me to free herself of her womb, but after that, the blind well requires alignment. As you rescue my remaining Techians, continue your audiences with her. How did Mies Rax put it? We must all learn to live alongside our monsters. Though I suppose he never said for how long.
My coven grows daily, but we must hold the blind well a while longer.
Between our light and your mystical knowledge, we're pretty unbreakable. Right, cousin?
I'm not your cousin, Lightbearer.
Compass led us here, then we're about to have visitors.
The compass operates beyond a level of causality, perhaps even beyond the bounds of time. It has what some might call intuition.
Watch the harvesters to time the ether release. Let's send these scorn back empty-handed.
Thank you. scans show that this sector is clear. Unfortunately, Zivor Roth's forces are already amassing elsewhere.
As long as we have Savathun, she won't stop coming.
We've seen both Scorn and Taken in this area. That indicates at least a non-aggression pact, if not outright cooperation.
I suspect it's a case of mutual interests. Savathun is the enemy of everyone's enemy.
After we install those batteries, drop everything and open fire.
Energy contained in those batteries are attractive targets for the Taken and Scorn alike. We need to keep a close eye on them.
I sense Taken rifts condensing. Zivu Arath's army will be here soon. Keep the compass safe, Guardian. Are you there, Petra? I have a request.
Anything, my queen.
I would request your patience.
But my queen, I would find a gauche to offer the selfsame gift time and again.
Yes, but I do humbly request it, nonetheless.
My queen asks, and I have no choice but to provide.
Align the beacons, Guardian, and signal the way home.
Noticing dimensional distortions in your ghost's readings. A beacon should be nearby. Felt that. Be
harvesting ascendant energy with such simple brute force. They must be stopped. It appears these decaying vermin have discovered a means to refine ascendant energy. Thank you. dark intellect of the Scorn is a cruel reflection of their former lives as Elixni. But to have reverse-engineered a process to refine Ascendant energy, they could not have done this on their own.
I'm detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
war, stage some sort of ritual combat. This is not Volixian culture. Are they developing their own? Remove these vermin. Thank you. advantages of developing some form of trial by combat. I'm reminded of your crucible, Guardian. Mocker.
Based on this latest expedition, Zivu Arath's forces appear to have gathered their strength.
Zivu Arath's title as the Hive God of War is no mere gilding. She earned it. She is a strategist and tactician. Her sister may be known for her cunning, but there is more at work here than a sword's edge.
Thank you. When this is over, I wonder if Mara will uphold her end of the bargain and let me live. Killing me is probably at the top of your to-do list as well, isn't it? You've done a lot of killing over the years. Let me ask you something. Of all the enemies you've fought, how many saw your ghost and realized, ah, that's why Guardians are so strong? Not most, but some. They might have even taken a shot at it. R.I.P. Cade. Now, how many saw beyond your ghost? How many followed the line of your light straight back to the Traveler? And how many knew enough to aim a weapon there? A few. The smart ones. The dangerous ones. You'd recognize their names. Listen to me now. Look beyond me to my worm. Look beyond my worm to something far, far worse. Then look down at that little gun in your hand and tell me, what do you think you're going to do with that thing?
Petra, it's Ikora Rey. I thought now would be a good time to check in. Things are progressing as well as can be expected, given the circumstances. While we've recovered some of the lost Tekians, we still don't have everyone we need to separate Savathun from her worm.
Understood. Don't rush this on my account. Savathun may be waiting for the freedom she thinks is coming. But frankly, I don't care what she wants. This needs to be done with as minimal risk to your people as possible.
I know you hope that this will lead you to Osiris, but you want my opinion? Osiris is already dead. Savathun is a creature of lies. She has no honor.
Your opinion is noted. And on the subject of opinions, House Crow.
You want my take? On him? In a word, vulnerable. But Queen Mara refuses to send him away. Though, you could.
Trust is a delicate thing. I don't want to lose his. This is important to him. I trust Crow to make the right choices.